Wait till they get a load of this!
They've done it.
So that was your...
Of course.
He has blood from two different times running in his veins. It's given him special qualities.
A boy descended from two eras. He may just be able to save us. He could be the one. Now, let us strike back.
This is. Are you trying to stand up to my power with such a puny little fortress? Have it your way. Let the battle begin!
These Pazner's attacks aren't doing anything. Prepare to fire the Nova Driver.
Sir, Nova Driver ready to fire.
What's that? What are they gonna do?
Looks like they plan on using Pazno's strongest weapon, the Nova Driver Cannon.
Nova Driver Cannon?
Yes, I've never seen it fired before either.
Can it damage that thing?
I sure hope so. We'll have to wait and see.
Ready to fire, sir.
Nova Driver, ready. Aim, fire!
Huh?
Look! The palace is falling towards Palm Brinks! The town will be crushed!
No way!
What should we do, sir? There is a town at the estimated crash point of the palace.
Blast it all! How do we stop it?
Initiate Colossus mode!
What? Colossus mode? What are you talking about?
It's a new system on Pazno's.
You must be joking. Pazno's doesn't have anything like that.
Yes, it does. You just don't know about it.
What? But ever since Pazno's was in its planning stages, I...
History has changed. Since Max and Monica went back in time, things have changed slightly. They've created a whole new time stream.
A new time stream? So that explains...
Put Pazno's in Colossus mode.
Entering Colossus mode.
Cool! What is it?
I have no idea. It looks like Pazno's is transforming.
Thank you.
Fresno's turned into a robot!
Huh? How did it do that?
We'll stop the palace with Paznos.
Dive!
Yes, sir!
It just threw the palace aside!
The palace is on the ground. Let's try and get inside.
Okay!